invite Kinjal up on the stage to deliver the speech on the occasion of Independence Day. Up to Kinjal. Honorable Master Saraswati, Almighty Bharat Mata, respected chief guest, principal sir, teachers, guardians and all my dear brothers and sisters. As we all know that today we have gathered here to celebrate our 78th anniversary of independence. I, Kinjal Sinha of class 7C, present a warm welcome and best wishes of this glorious day. I know that there is no one here who is unaware from the history of Red Letter Day event of 15th August 1947. That was the most priceless and precious gift from our fearless freedom fighters, whose sacrifices are giving us opportunities to celebrate these national festivals under our glorious tricolor. On this day, we give tribute to our real heroes like Mahatma Gandhi, Chandrasekhar Azad, Subhash Chandra Bose, Lakshmi Bai Sarojini Naidu, and so on countless silent sacrifices. Since then, our lovely India progressed by leaps and bounds in every field. In sports, we are the World Cup winners. In science, we are the first one to land on the South Pole of the Moon. In agriculture, we are feeding the largest populated country. In economy, we are the fastest developing country. And if God wishes, we would be the next developed country. In this journey of progress, we have many shining stars like Amitabh Bachchan, Sachin Tendulkar, Indira Gandhi, Lata Mangeshkar, Dr. H.R. Dewar, APJ Abdul Kalam and many more. But this journey of progress was not the bed of roses for us. We faced so many hurdles like poverty, unemployment, corruption, injustice. But our unity and integrity keep on kicking them from our path of determination. Now, I would like to request to all present here to maintain our ethics, harmony and brotherhood. Otherwise, that day is not far when our lovely India will be in the deep darkness of slavery. Because everybody knows that we are the single country among our other nations which has faced the greatest downfall and overturned government because of terrorism and anarchy. Just like in Sri Lanka, Iraq, Iran, Afghanistan, Pakistan, Syria, Palestine, and the latest example is Bangladesh. To sum up my words, now I would like